Hey, everybody, I'm your doc, Doug Podell, and welcome once again to this week's Navy primetime performance of the Foo Fighters, along with the Smashing Pumpkins, absolutely live in concert. Navy, accelerate your life. Hey, Absolutely Live in Concert is brought to you by Mint Skittles. Feel the kiss and taste the rainbow. Now let's get on with the show. Here's the Foo Fighters, Absolutely Live in Concert.
Right down! Today, while I was in the shower, I was trying to figure out, like, are we the oldest band on the bill now? Is that the deal? Because I remember that, like, when we did this thing the first time, it was like 6 years ago. And I'm going bald, man, and I'm still hanging out at this thing. It's kind of weird. Learn to fly.
Yeah.
Hey, we're going to take a quick pause for the cause, but you stay tuned, my friends. We've got plenty more from the Foo Fighters. Absolutely live in concert. Welcome back to Absolutely Live in Concert with the Foo Fighters. I'm the Doc, Doug Podell. Hey, Foo fans, hungry for a side order of Grohl? Last month, Foo man Dave Grohl played drums for Queens of the Stone Age over at the Troubadour in Los Angeles, California. Their new album, Song for the Deaf, is due out this summer, and Grohl plays drums on it, so look for it coming out soon. Now let's get on back to the show. Foo Fighters, Absolutely Live in Concert.
Call to all my best resignation. This is the call to all my best resignation.
done. So dumb, totally embarrassing to play too, but whatever.
Hey, I'm Doug Bodell. Don't touch that dial just yet. We've got more from the Foo Fighters. Absolutely live in concert when we return. Welcome back to the Foo Fighters. Absolutely live in concert. I'm your doc. Now, next weekend, the Fighters of Foo will be playing at the Coachella Valley Music and Arts Festival in Indio, California. And among other appearances, on Sunday, April 28th, we'll be with Oasis and Prodigy. So get out and check them out if you can. Right now, let's get on back to our show. Here's the Foo Fighters for you. Absolutely live in concert. We'll be right back.
up top on the heights.
It's all right if you're confused. Living in
it isn't over yet. We've still got to pay some bills. But when we return, we're going to hook up with the Smashing Pumpkins. Absolutely, live in concert. So you stay right there.